10 to play. Whalen behind the back dribble loses it. The Boumakay driving one end to the other for the tie, and she hits it, and we're tied 79.
Up, and then just that forcing issue. Boumakay picks off the steal. I wasn't sure if she's going to be passing it to Thomas or not.
Yesterday, Leonard's golf. Congratulations to the Dogs.
And here's a two-fisted rejection by Brianna Stewart, and it goes off Misiman. Seattle basketball. My goodness.
Is hanging in the air, and welcome to Seattle.
Hands it off to Lloyd. Lloyd with a crossover, with a high dribble. Down to five. Lloyd fade away. Shot off the glass is good with 2.9 remaining. Jewel Lloyd cashing in her 30th point of the night.
The back between the legs going right, and a pretty good job by Dupree, but
sets up Simone Augustus. She tries to touch pass it out of there. Stolen away by Zowie B. Ahead to Boyd. Driving layup is swatted into the stands by Maya Moore. Swats that one into the third row. It'll stay Liberty basketball.
Gray up the floor. Gray rumbles in. Fading away. No. Boumakay denied. Another chance. It's good. Nneka Boumakay puts it home with 3.1 to go. Okay, with the game winner, Rebecca.
Doing what she's done all season long, getting to the offensive glass, making something happen. That's your league MVP right there. Relentless, continues to attack. Oof, what a game.
On 4 points, here's Tarazi. No look pass for Griner, and the dunk! Brittany Griner throws it down, her first dunk of the season, the eighth of her career. And you get another look at it.
Watch the screen and roll right here. She just slips. She doesn't really do it. And there it is.
Alex Bentley, a few foot fakes. Shot clock is down to five. Boumakay, the pump fake, working on Charles. Ducks in. Banks it through. Well done by Chinea Boumakay to break the tie.
At the offensive board, the Rebecca Brenton.
Yeah, she is a player that uses her physicality and strength.
Ooh, how about that move? Goodness, inside out, crossover to left hand and finish.
This is unbelievable. Look at the crossover, and at 6'4", taking the contact with her left hand through traffic. That is awesome right there.
Pass over the top, Tarazi wide open. Wow, badly missed. Here comes Lloyd the other way. She's going to give it up. She's going to throw it up top to Lloyd, and the bucket is gone. Oh, my goodness.
Gorgeous. Jewel Lloyd, it's like they played together for 10 years.
A standing ovation for this. I'm at loss.
And the first miss of the game for Phoenix as this game picks up the pace. Moore will pull up.
Waiting for the tempo to get picked up. Things have heated up for the Minnesota Lynx.
Alakoba with the rebound. Oh, great ball fake from Boumakay. Tough move. It scores it.
Did her feet even touch the ground on that play? Playing against a young team, they're going to bite on any kind of fakes. Nneka Boumakay finishing strong for the Sparks. They're up 10.